It's quickness.
Plenty of time on the shot clock. Ali leading this club in so many categories, including points per game at 18. What a pass! Inside Ali, unselfishly finding Curtis.
Went into a little slump where he was 1-for-11 in back-to-back games. The last game, he only took 1 3-point shot to get his 23 points. So he adjusted his game, but now he knocks down one today, so we better watch out.
High hedge from Harms. Gets back to play the D. Outside hook, and you love that. And Mikey Henn really digs that three-pointer. Bad three-point shooter, though, Francis, and he'll look for that shot.
Yeah, he is a good three-point shooter.
There's that slam we were looking for. Gideon George finding Harms. Oh, what a pass and what a finish, baby.
Good OT win against Pacific. As we talked about earlier, they still have not lost back-to-back games under Mark Pope.
There's the answer from Eddie Davis. Remember the first half? Weak side for Barcelo. Lefty. Kansas. Harms with his fifth triple of the season. Claps and says, yeah. Icon who played so many years with the Portland Trail Blazers. Look at that block. Holy smokes. Jersey in his zip code.
And I love Spencer Johnson coming off the bench for BYU.
Nell has the big, big shot from the outside as the lead.
They'll live and die with the outside shot.
Ali beats the shot clock, and I mean barely, and a great job by Jones to find him in that short. BYU content to move the ball around on the perimeter. Wide open is Harding, and he cans it. Started for so many games, now off the bench, and still continues to be
it on him, and they're just going to take him out of the game, and the other guys are going to have to try to prove it.
Another high percentage look.
Feel for him, because he's in there battling. He's doing all that he can, but this is just going to be one of those nights for him where he'll look back in a few years and say.
Here he is with the ball. Four on the shot clock. Again, a deep, deep catch for Harms and the BYU bigs. Barcelo's the only guy that plays over 30 minutes, Francis. To your point, wide open three. George is just having himself one of those games. So George cans the three board. And the run continues for BYU. Wraparound pass. George making the extra pass. Harding. Wow.
In my opinion. And that night, BYU just was not quick to the ball. They were not reacting to the basketball. Tonight they are.
Another triple for BYU.